Keep watching Charis TV.
Where you're working, there's problems. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Where are you working?
Kiparakoko, Department of International Relations.
There's problems. I'm telling you. Okay. You want me to tell you these problems?
Yes.
The problem is people that you're working with, they're using things.
That's why I always feel tired when I reach my office.
And now, wrong people are being promoted.
Yes, that's true.
They're looking at you, it's like you, they're not seeing you.
It's you hear
me? It's true. And wrong people, they are being lifted like this. It's a spirit. You are underperforming at work.
I've realized that.
You're not performing the way they're expecting. So there's a plot against you. You hear me?
Yes.
But we'll pray so that the ones that are taking positions in the wrong way, they must make a space for you.
Amen.
The minute you get to work, you don't know what is happening to your body.
That's true.
It's like you can go home.
Yes. I'm always feeling tired.
So now, is this things that these people, they are using, they want to stand on top of your head. That's what they want to do. And if I pray for you, I'm seeing a house.
Yes, I have a house.
Huh?
We have a house.
That's what I'm telling you, that I'm seeing a house.
Thank you, Jesus.
You bought a house.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
The house that you are living in, you'll go and stay in another one.
Amen. That's what I've been praying for.
Because what God wants to do, can I tell you?
Yes.
You want me to tell you?
Yes.
What God wants to do now, you see the house where you're living? You will get out of that house, you will have another house. Because your plan is, you want to rent that one out.
Yes, huh? Yes, yes.
And you have your own somewhere.
Yes.
So now it is done.
Thank you. Is the prophecy that the man of God was saying is true regarding my workplace, that the people that are using things, I always suspected due to the feeling that I used to feel whenever I reach the office, I will always feel tired, and always when I enter the office, I'll always feel sleepy. During the day, I'll feel like taking my bags and go home. And this is what I've been praying for, that God must deliver me. I thank God for deliverance, and I also thank God for confirming the prayer that I've been praying for regarding another house. I'd also like to encourage people that God is able and God knows. God is good. I thank God for my life today, for deliverance. Amen. Life.